Behind these golden doors is one of the most exclusive celebrity wellness getaways in the world. Located near San Diego, stars like Oprah, Barbra Streisand, and Julia Roberts have made the trek.
People ask us all the time, why the stars? Well, it's very protective here. Secluded, there's not cameras. It's like $1,250 a day, and you're getting your room, you're getting your facials, and you're getting fitness.
This is the best part of my job. So every day that you're at the Golden Door, you get an in-room massage.
Most guests shell out 10 grand to stay for a week, and with just 40 rooms, it books up fast. The perks? More than 600 acres to explore, including great hiking trails, 7 gyms, and organic custom meals prepared by celebrity chef Greg Fry Jr.
I've had everything from I'm vegan, no oil, no salt, no fats, no carbs, which is basically raw tomatoes and cucumbers.
How often does a celebrity come here, falls in love with your cooking, and says, no, I'll offer you endless amounts of money, come be my personal chef?
It happens.
All the time.
It does, yeah. But there's one thing that they don't have.
Yeah. This garden.
They don't have this garden.
That 5-acre garden boasts rows and rows of fresh veggies. There's even an orange grove. And check this out. Fresh honey is just a few feet away. The spa has its own beehives. That's super antioxidants, people.
In this box alone, there's about 60,000. And as you look, we've got 6 hives total. You get the whole thing, the comb, everything.
Oh my gosh. I'm never coming back, guys.
That's
Type in Nancy, I'm not coming back.